Do you know, Cantonese have also some advantages over Chinese. For example, on 100, when you listen a song or ancient poem, you will find that the voice is more beautiful in Cantonese than in Chinese. This is because Cantonese remains more tones of ancient Chinese. In other words, the difference between Cantonese and Chinese is very easy in tone. Cantonese stands for the advantages of ancient Chinese over modern Chinese in tone. On the other hand, in South, Cantonese is also an influential useful language. This is because the Southern economy is more advanced than many other areas. The native people built many job chances. They would like to communicate with each other in Cantonese, so that Cantonese is used for their working language. Do you agree about this?